Hello everyone, good morning students. Dear students, in previous class we take and discuss a very important chapter of your syllabus, which is introduction to trigonometry. And in that class we discuss about the some important trigonometric identities, and we take and solve some important questions based on that identities. Now in today's class we also take and solve some important questions related to trigonometric identities. Let's see, dear students, we take the question is: Prove the following identities. First part of this question is what? 1 upon cosec A minus cot A minus 1 upon sin A minus 1 upon sin A is equal to 1 upon sin A minus 1 upon cosec A plus cot A. 1 upon cosec A plus cot A. And second part of this question is what? 10a upon 1 minus cot a plus cot a upon 1 minus 10a is equal to 1 plus 10a plus cot a. Now let's see. This is a very important question related to the topic trigonometric identities. Now we take and solve each part of that question. Let us take, first of all we solving the first part of that question. And first of all, look at this first question. Just your first question is 1 upon cosec A minus cot A minus 1 upon sin A is equal to 1 upon sin A minus 1 upon cosec A minus plus cot A. So in that type of question, first of all we observing that observing the question very carefully. Sometimes we have to simplify both the LHS and RHS. Then after that we observe that ki both after simplification both the LHS and RHS, then the solution is same. Then in this way we prove that result. So in first part of that question we apply the same process. In that question we simplify both the LHS and RHS, then after we get our result. So you know that the identity, since you know that 1 plus cot square theta is equal to what? You know that very well, cosec square theta. So cot square theta transfer that side, so we have cosec square theta minus cot square theta is equal to 1. You know that very well. So we apply the same process, same identity in that. So first of all we take left hand side of the given question, which is 1 upon cosec A minus cot A, and in that term we must be multiply both the numerator and denominator by cosec A plus cot A. We must be multiply both the numerator and denominator by cosec A plus cot A and minus 1 upon sin A right as it is. Okay, so first we take the left hand side of the given question. After that we must be multiply both the numerator and denominator by cosec A plus cot A. Why? Because of we form the given identity A square minus, let's see, this is A minus B into A plus B. This is the form of A square minus B square. So we can write cosec square A minus cot square A, and you know that cosec square theta minus cot square theta is equal to 1. So we write as 1. So for that reason we multiply both the numerator and denominator by cosec A plus cot A. So let's see. So we have cosec A plus cot A upon, we write cosec A square minus B square, means cosec square A minus cot square A, and minus 1 upon sin A as what? Cosec A. Okay? So now, the value of cosec square A minus cot square is 1 according to that identity. So we write, we have cosec A plus cot A and minus cosec A. So plus cosec A minus cosec A cancel to each other. So we have what? Cot A. Now, after simplify the left hand side of the given question, we get as cot A. Similarly, we take RHS and simplify it. If we get cot A, then our question is proved. Okay, now let's see. LHS is equal to what? Our LHS is what? Cot A. Okay. Now, we take right hand side, which is what? 1 upon sin A right as it is minus. We, in that term, we must be multiply both the numerator and denominator by its conjugate, means cosec A minus cot A upon, okay. Now look here, 1 upon sin A minus, this in numerator we write cosec A minus cot A as it is, and in denominator this is A plus B into A minus B, so we write as A square minus B square, A square minus B square, and you know that cosec square theta minus cot square theta is equal to 1, so that value is equal to 1, so we get 1 upon sin as what? Cosec A minus, we break the brackets, so minus cosec A minus minus plus cot A, so cosec A plus minus cancel to each other, so we get what? Cot A. This is RHS. So after simplify the right hand side of the given question, we also get cot A. Thus, our LHS is equal to RHS each is equal to cot A. Hence proved. Okay. Thus, dear student, in this way, you can solve each and every questions of your NCERT exercise based on the topic algebraic trigonometric identities in this way. So please dear students, do more and more practices of that type of questions. After that, you can solve each and every question of your NCERT exercise. Now we take and solve the next part of that question. Let's see. Now, so we solving the next part of this question. So we take left hand side. Okay, we have the left hand side, which is 10A upon 1 minus cot A plus cot A upon 1 minus cot 10A. So what I do for that question now, and we have to show that 1 plus 10A plus cot A. Okay, now let's see. So first of all, we write 10A as it is, and 1 minus cot A we can write 1 upon 10A. Okay, plus we write cot A as 1 upon 10A upon 1 minus 10A right as it is. Now look, we take in numerator we take the LCM as 10a, so we get as 10a transfer that in numerator, so we have 10 square a upon this is 10a minus 1, okay, plus 1 upon 10a in that multiply, and we take minus as common. Minus, if we take minus as common, so here minus and here we write what? 10a minus 1. 10a minus, okay. Now we take the LCM as what? 10a into 10a minus 1. Now look, so we write as, we take the LCM as what? 10a and 10a minus 1. Okay, now we get 10a minus 1, 10a minus, cancel to each other. 10a into 10 square is what? 10 cube a and minus, we get 1. So in this way we have 10 cube a minus 1 upon 10a into 10a minus 1. 10a minus 1. Now we simplify that values. Let's see. So look, we write as in this way, 10 cube a, and we write 1 as 1 cube, okay, and in denominator we write 10a and 10a minus 1 as it is. Now since we know that a cube minus b cube is equal to what? A minus b in one bracket and second bracket a square. Plus b square plus ab, okay. Now here we apply the same algebraic identities for that question. So let's see. So a is 10a and b is 1, so 10a minus 1 means a minus b, and in next bracket a square means 10 square a plus b square means 1 plus ab plus 10a into 1 means 10a upon this is 10a in other bracket 10a minus 1. Now 10a minus 1, 10a minus 1 cancel to each other, dear students, okay. So we get as what? 10 square a plus 1 plus 10a upon 10a. Now we separate, we separating them, so we write in this way also. 10 square a upon 10a plus 1 upon 10a plus 10a upon 10a. 10a upon 10a. Now 10a, 10a what? Cancel to each other. 110 is also cancelled to each other. So we get what? 10a plus 1 upon 10a plus 1, and since we know that 1 upon 10a is equal to what? Cot a is equal to what? Cot a, na? Yes. So this is our result, I think. Yes. So we have as 10a plus cot a plus 1, or we can write 1 plus 10a plus cot a. Hence this is your RHS, hence proved, okay dear student. So please dear student, do more and more practices of that type of questions. After that you can solve each and every question of your NCERT exercise based on these topics. So please revise and do more and more practices, then after you complete your NCERT exercise based on the topic trigonometric identities. Now we take and solve some other important questions.
Now we take and solve
some other important question based on trigonometric identities. And the question is, prove the following identities. Prove the following identities. Okay, and your identities, first part of this question is what? 1 plus cot theta minus cosec theta into 1 plus tan theta plus sec theta is equal to 2. Second part of this question is what? Tan square theta plus cot square theta plus 2 is equal to sec square theta into cosec square theta.
Sec square theta into cosec square theta. Okay.
And third part of this question is what? Under root sec square theta plus cosec square theta is equal to tan theta plus cot theta. So these are the very important questions related to the topic trigonometric identity. Now we take and solve the first part of this question. Let's see the first part. So we take the left hand side. We take the left hand side of the given question. Let's see. The question is 1 plus cot theta minus cosec theta into 1 plus tan theta. 1 plus tan theta plus sec theta. Now, first of all, we convert into it into the sine and cosine. Let's see. So we write as cot theta is what? Cos theta upon sine theta minus cosec theta. We write as what? Cosec theta we rise as 1 upon sin theta. Okay, and the same as here we write 1 plus tan theta is sin upon cos theta plus sec theta is 1 upon cos theta. Okay, now what I do? Now we take the LCM of their denominator. So we here we take the LCM as sin theta, so we get as sin theta plus cos theta minus 1, and here we take cos theta as LCM, so we get what? Cos theta plus sin theta plus 1. Okay, now what I do? Dear student, look at these expressions. This is, we take a sin theta plus cos theta as A and sin theta plus cos theta as A and 1 as B. So let's see, this is A minus B and A plus B in the numerator. So we can write A square minus B square. This is using identities. So we can write as sin theta plus cos theta whole square minus 1 square. A square minus B square. And in denominator, we have sin theta into cos theta. Sin theta into cos theta. Now, what I do? Now, we expand sin theta plus cos theta using the identity A plus B whole square. Let's see. Now we write as A plus B whole square. So we write A square plus B square plus 2ab means 2 into sin theta into what? Cos theta. And minus 1 square is there. So minus 1 is left upon sin theta into cos theta. Okay, dear students. Now, look. Since we know that the identity sin square theta plus cos square theta is equal to 1, we discuss about that formula. So that value is equal to 1. So this is 1, okay, plus this is 2 sin theta into cos theta minus 1, and in denominator this is sin theta into cos theta is left.
Okay, dear students, now plus 1 minus 1 is cancelled to each other.
So we get what? 2 sin theta into cos theta upon sin theta into cos theta. Now sin sin cancel to each other, cos cos also cancel to each other. So we get what? This is 2. This is our right hand side, hence proved. Okay, so this is the process, dear students, to prove that type of question. So please do more and more practices of that type of question. After that you can solve each and every questions of your NCERT exercise based on these topics. Now we take and solve the next part of this question. Let's see. We take left hand side. This is 10 square theta plus cot square theta plus 2. 10 square theta plus cot square theta is equal to plus 2. Now, what I do for that question? Dear student, first of all, look. There are so many different ways to solve that type of question. Let's see. So, first of all, we can write it into 10 square theta plus cot square theta plus, we can write 2 into 10 theta into cot theta. 10 is 1 upon cot, so cot cancel to each other. So we can, because of, you know that 10 theta is 1 upon cot theta, okay. So just we write 10 is 1 upon cot, so cot cancel to each other, so we get 2 only. So we can arrange 2 in this way. Now here, using identity, let's see. This we can write 10 theta a square plus b square plus 2ab. Okay, so this is the identity, what a plus b whole square we can write, because of, you know that a square plus b square plus 2ab is equal to a plus b whole square. So here we can write a means 10 theta, b means cot theta whole square. We can write, na? Okay. Now what I do? Now we convert it into the sine and cosine. You know that tan theta is what? Sin theta upon cos theta. And cot theta is what? Cos theta upon sin theta. You know that very well. Now here we put that values. So we can write, this is sin theta upon cos theta plus cot theta is cos theta upon sin theta. Now we take sin cos as LCM, so we get as sin square theta plus cos square theta whole square upon, we split the bracket, to sin square theta into cos square theta, because it is his square, na? I use sin square theta plus cos square theta is what? 1. So let's see here. So we write as 1 upon sin square theta into cos square theta. So we have what? 1 upon sin square theta is what? Cosec square theta and 1 upon cos square theta is what? Sec square theta. Hence proved. This is your RHS. Okay?
So, dear friend, this is the process to solve that type of question. This is one of the most important question. Okay? So, first of all, we write 2 in this way. After that, we apply the formula a plus a square. So, here we form the formula a plus b whole square. This is a square plus b square plus 2ab. After that, we use the using the formula, means tan theta is what, sine upon cos, cot theta is what, cos upon sine theta, and we take here and whole square right as it is. Now here we take LCM as sine theta into cos theta, so after splitting the brackets, we get sine square plus cos square theta whole square, because of here whole square are there, is there, and we split the brackets and we get sine square theta into cos square theta. Now the value of this expression is 1. So dear student, here we put as 1 upon sine square theta into cos square theta, and you know that 1 upon sine is what, cosec, and 1 upon cos is what, sec. So here we apply that formula, so we get our right hand side. Okay, so dear student, this is the process to solve that type of question. Similarly, we take and solve the next part of this question. Let's see.
Take left hand side, which is what, square theta plus cosec square theta. Okay,
we know that since we know that 1 plus tan square theta is equal to what, sec square theta, and 1 plus cot square theta is equal to cosec square theta. This is a very important formula, very important identity. So here, using that algebraic identities, okay, so we can write sec square theta as what, 1 plus tan square theta plus, we can write cosec square theta as what, 1 plus cot square theta. Okay, now look, we can write tan square theta plus cot square theta plus 1 that is 2. 1 that is what, 2. Okay, now in same as previous question, we can write tan square theta plus cot square theta plus 2 into tan theta into cot theta, because of, you know that very well, tan theta is what, since tan theta is 1 upon cot, so we can arrange in this way also. Okay, now here the formula is formed as we can write a square cot theta square b square 2 tan theta into cot theta. So right hand side we can write is a square plus b square plus 2ab, so we can write a plus b whole square, that is tan theta plus cot theta whole square. So this is common out from the under square root, so we get what, tan theta plus cot theta. This is your for RHS. Okay, so in this way, dear student, we can prove that type of question. So please, dear student, do more and more practices of that type of question. After that, you can solve each and every question of your NCERT exercise based on these topics. Okay, dear students, so please do your son do more and more practices. Thus, dear student, in next class, we take and solve some other important question of your syllabus based on trigonometric identities. Okay, dear students. Now, thanks to all.